playing with Chloe Welda and Sydney Taylor here. You guys just picked up a win over Springfield. Chloe, you had to kind of come in because Molly's battling a bit of an injury. You kind of settled down. How was it starting out for you?
Well, at the beginning I was kind of nervous because we weren't like hitting very good, so I was worried that they were going to keep getting hits off of me and we weren't going to like come back and hit. But we started hitting, so I kind of settled down and was like, okay, we go.
And Sydney, you get the big fly ball out here, so it goes from there, but you guys get two runs, and that's a big part. Probably why you guys won the game tonight. So what's happening there at the plate for you?
I've been struggling the past few games, so I just try to focus on keeping my hands up and just getting the runs in, doing it for my team.